Everyone has a problem with time, but the day has 24 hours and we sleep six. Now, I know there's some out there that say, whoa, I need eight. Well, I say just sleep a little faster, because the bottom line is we have 6 hours of sleep, 24 hours are available, so you have 18 hours now available. Do your work, your family, your hobbies, and also to learn something new or to do something new.